Starting in 1991, GMI began its motorsports operations and has never looked back. By building on our decade of racing experience and knowledge, we're in a position to move our drivers to the highest levels of competition. Over the past several seasons, our efforts have led us to success in the media as well as consistently being on top of the SCCA National Formula Continental Series. The SCCA, with its mix of pro and top-level amateur racers, has served as a training and proving grounds to develop our drivers and, more importantly, business. Additionally, it has allowed our team to gel as a cohesive unit, ready to meet the demands of any race series.
It's a real interesting mix of people who've been racing Formula Continentals for 20 years and know everything there is to know about racing and racing a Formula Continental, setting it up, to kids who are 16, 17, 18 years old and truly expect to be Formula One drivers, and they're on their way up. So you really got to fight tooth and nail at every race between, you know, the old timers and the kids. It's a rough race.
Everyone's basically trying to make everyone else go faster. You know, basically makes things more interesting.
The Formula Continental National field is pretty much just as strong as most pro races you would ever be at. Kirk Reisker is the vision behind Reisker Motorsports. He's the one who brought it and from its infancy into where it is now. From, you know, started with his brother in the RCCA. Racing is Kirk Reisker's passion. He wanted to invent a way to make it not only his passion but a living as well. And so Kirk works for hours. Kirk builds the business end in terms of acquiring the sponsors, making the public relations things, events like just we're doing an event for the American Cancer Society, raising funds for breast cancer, and those kind of things, which give us a public persona and at the same time work for the business end, is really what Kirk does. The Reisker Motorsports philosophy has always been having a two-car effort, you know, with one car, you know, spearheading the top end of the tier, moving towards the IndyCar, car, Champ Car kind of program, as well as the developmental program for younger drivers, where we like to start in like a Club Ford type of scenario and introduce them to racing and try to give them the basic skills to move forward through the divisions. In terms of what we can do for people as our sponsors, there are a lot of different things. One, on a personal level, we can always bring your clients and important decision makers in your organization to the track and show them a great time. We are awesome at trade shows. We can take this car, bring it to a trade show, and absolutely everybody at the trade show will stop at your booth to look at the car.
Kirk Reisker has made it infinitely easier for me to get into racing with sponsor support, car support, and crew support. It's been great racing with Kirk, and he's really helped me develop my skills as a driver.
Reisker Motorsports decided to put our weight behind Brendan and said, you know, go get a car and you know, we'll help you out, we'll tell you what to do, and we'll bring you up to the ranks. Brendan went out and got the car, and you know, he's been racing and doing well in his first regional championship.
Hopefully within a few years I'll be able to move up to the ranks of Formula Continental. Should be a blast.
I'm with Doug Niffen. His mother was here watching from the hill. She was able to see you run from eighth to bring it up to sixth. Great race, and great race for your mother, a breast cancer survivor.
Yeah, it was a great event, and we raised a lot of money for breast cancer research and the Making Strides program, and I was just so happy to do it with my mom here to see it.
Let's talk a little bit about the race. That was a tough one.
It was a tough one. You know, the start's always real rough, a lot of two-by-two going through a tough second section of course, and then it filed out, and we were just killing each other for the whole race, and it was a lot of fun and worked out well.
Well, congratulations, Doug. Great finish for you, and thank you for doing what you did to raise money for breast cancer research.